week we have released a video about Snapchat. That's a magic to get things done, which will do a lot of good to child. Today what we are going to share, it's a new magic trick. It does wonders to all the expecting couples. It's called as father's talk. What do you mean by father's talk? See, we had a generations where fathers used to not get involved with the pregnancy. And today we are into generation where fathers are very much involved with pregnancy. They are actually there as a support system for their better half. So what can we do so that that bonding becomes stronger? I always ask all the husbands, how do you think your child will know you are his or her father? And they say, no Shreya, why? It's like once they are born, we are going to introduce like that. Only see Papa. No. You all know that your child develops 1.25 million new brain cells every day. If any one of you want to have an impact on my head, it has to be repeated n number of times. Because there is a lot of information. It needs to get deleted and the new one needs to be added. For all of you, please understand. For your child, it's absolutely raw brain. So whatever you want to add, if you can add it at that moment, it works the best. But it needs to be communicated in a right way. Why fathers talk? See, fathers have their own role to play. The way I always say is that logic comes from father, emotions come from mother. Not always, but on a broader perspective. So what can we do? So all the fathers sitting out over there, if your wife is expecting, first of all, learn whistling. You should know how to whistle. Anyhow, might be a bigger one, smaller one, just a gentle whistle, anything. Shreya, why whistle? Your child is growing, listening to heartbeat inside the womb. So music has got a core connection with your child. And when my father can speak with the music as a background, or it starts with the music, your child knows that whistle belongs to my father, and that works brilliantly well. Papas, I have been asking so many husbands, what kind of a child you want? And they'll answer, you know, healthy, you know, fair, tall. They are very shallow aspect to waste the time when child is in the womb. We have to utilize that time. So all the papas, which are the things that you can talk which will actually serve the purpose? Think about three qualities that you want in your child. Shreya, three qualities, okay. One, I would love to have a child who is very celebrative child and who can live life to fullest. Second, a child who is a go-getter. They should dream and they should put in smart work, hard work to achieve those things in life. And third, I would love to have a child who is emotionally very much balanced. Fair enough. With respect to every father, these three things can be different. But choose those three things. It should be in a present continuous tense. You are a celebrative child. You are a child who is a go-getter. Shreya, should we talk in English? No. The language in which, if you as a father is going to talk to your child in Marathi, Hindi, Gujarati, in future, you will talk in the same language when child is in the womb. Shreya, will it not be too much for my child who is just few months inside the womb? That's what we say. The child is born with few qualities which are God gifted. Here we can say the child is born with qualities which are dad gifted. And these are the qualities that you can gift your child. We always say, if my child is a swimmer and there's another child who has become a guitarist, it's not that my child is born for swimming or that child is born for guitar. It's about, as a parent, I could explore my child to swimming. And as a parent, they could explore to guitar. And kids could do good over there. So limitation is never with the child. Kids are born with bundle of potentials, abundance of potential every child has. It's always a limitation of a parent. So as a parent, the qualities, the sports, the leadership that you can dig out from your child, you will be able to nurture it. There are few things might be we will not be able to dig out. And as they grow up, might be life will dig out from them. And you will also get surprised. Oh, my child has this qualities, I never knew about it. And this is how the entire thing goes. And we need to understand what we can do for our child. So all the fathers, if you're comfortable, touch the belly and then talk. If you're not comfortable, just make your wife sit in front of you and talk. Talk in the language in which you're going to talk to your child in future. Whistle before the talk and at the end of the talk. These first three lines should be present continuous tense, and they will change with respect to every father. Last three lines should be same for every father. Which are those last three lines? First line, mama loves papa, papa loves mama. You are a product of our love. Second line, what may happen, we two are always there. You are a very, very secure child. And third, if you this is your first child, we three. If this is your second child, we four. We three are a team and we will always remain a team. Whatever is your age, if there is three lines, anyone tells us, we are more than secure to do anything and to face anything under the sky. Think the security with which this child is born. Nothing like knowing I am a product of love. Nothing like knowing I am a secure child. And nothing like knowing I always have a team. So all of you expecting fathers, use this magic and see the wonder. It's around 15 days back, I had a girl delivering at Pune KEM hospital. And doctor just told that child has to turn the head little bit so that delivery will happen easy. And there was a father whistled and told the little one, hey my little one, mama papa is ready to receive you. Can you just turn your head a bit? And child just turned the head. See, if throughout 9 months your child knows this voice belongs to my father, they want to do a lot for you. You can reduce the labor timing. You can make the delivery easy. You can reduce the cramping that your wife goes through. You can get your baby into right position. And on top of everything, you can even be a very strong support for your wife's breastfeeding time, putting your child off to sleep, and 150% parenting your child. So use this magic in your pregnancy. So magic that does wonders for every expecting dad. Try it out and do let us know how do you feel. So thank you so much all of you. Thank you so much all the fathers for trusting. Bye.